Hello. This is Noah, and today is Saturday, January 13th. So as you can see, since today is Saturday, I'm at my dad's house. Now I know that in previous videos, I mentioned my plan for how much schoolwork I was going to do, but I have decided that I'm going to take a break from it over this weekend. Well, if I'm not going to do any schoolwork over the weekend, then what am I going to do instead?
Nothing.
Yes, while the rest of my peers are working at a job or doing homework, I am going to do nothing. This may make me come across as lazy, and I probably am. And so also has this whole vlog series probably made me look lazy. Well, the simple fact of the matter is, I am lazy. But I don't know if I have any motivation whatsoever to change that. Alas, I am too lazy to even try to become less lazy. It may be possible that I'll be a lazy person for the rest of my life. I'll probably end up doing a mediocre job in college. And I'll probably be too lazy to work enough hours to even pay my way through college. I'll probably be laden with student loan debt after college and be too lazy to pay it off quickly. Don't know whether I'll be able to support myself. I might still be living in my mother's basement. I'll probably not succeed in life. That is what will happen if I keep up my current lifestyle. That is all for this video, and I'll talk to you in the next video. Goodbye.